Alrighty, this time I'm actually ready. But a little side note, I want to let you guys know now. I may be leaving in about a half hour, so I know it might have been a better idea to do a later stream. But just remember, considering that that's happening, I will be doing a slightly longer stream because of it. So I will be compensating it. So that half hour or so, however long I am gone, I will be compensating it for adding another hour onto the stream. So I just want to let you guys know that now, so that way it's just out of the way and to the point. So it's probably going to be around a 5 hour stream. That all depends on how things go. See. Okay, make sure that's good. That's good. Making a little side note beforehand. Okay, with that out of the way, let's just get this party started and continue on with the game. Speaking of which, for those who started watching my actual videos and everything, thank you so much for that. I'm very happy that you guys are enjoying the videos I put out, at least a little bit more than what you used to. God damn it, I did forget something. Give me a second, I will be right back. I need to fill up my fucking water. There's nothing new there. But I will be right back. No way. Too lazy. More than likely do it after the stream, but still, I'm too lazy. Hopefully, this time we don't die. I just saw a flame just pop up at the corner. What? Phone. With the phone. Okay. The next thing we do is we go to here. Wait, Ostervik? Wait, a fucking minute. I'm Yol Island. Woodcutter, okay. So that means I need to go to here. Like then, go out here. Go, and run. Okay. That's going good. Let's go. Dumbass. Kind of helps when you open the door. Eh, we're fine. Off we go. Let's go. God damn. What are these bikes made out of? before we get any further sidetracked. If we go through here, seems to be made a mistake. Note to self, just go the long way around. Damn, boy, get at it! Get at it! No, fuck it. I'm out of there. Okay, that's good, that's good. I don't need the batteries. Fuel cell, get rid of that. Firework, get rid of that. What we got?
Nothing!
Oh my god. Wait, is this? Oh my god, it is a massage table. That or something else? I'm not gonna go into detail about that. Oh shit. Next one is this one. Actually, no. Let's try and go for that one. I don't know how that one's going to go. So if I go down this road, just connect there. Yeah, that looks simple enough. Nope, that is my... Oh shit. Okay, so that's going there, that's going there. Off we go. The fuck? I mean, welcome to the jet. Welcome. Welcome to the chat, Hexorcists. I say it's treating me good, besides getting shot at constantly. Besides that, I'd say it's going good. Oh no, I have fallen. How is the night treating you guys? Have you seen the amount of times I've been wiped by goddamn tanks? You don't want to see the amount of times. The amount of deaths I have on myself is numerous. Shit. That was the wrong button. No, bike, get back. Just go. Go. Hi, buddy. Hi, Carl. They are rough. You just gotta make sure you have tons of grenades. That was close. I got this. Go. Oh god, I got tons of them. From my personal experience, they're not that bad. But they're bad enough where they just don't need to be near me when I'm trying to get somewhere. I'm going the rest of the way on foot. Hey, thanks for the follow, Hexorcist. I mean, that's the thing, though. I'm still pretty new to, when it comes down to it, when I'm pretty new to this. So, getting raided, I'm still new to that. I have no idea how that shit works. Be honest. That's what she said.
Dead on with an HCDP round. It did practically nothing. It's now holding position at Mike back, and we're staying nearby but out of sight until we get reinforcements.
Okay. I mean, I've been streaming for about 6 months now, but that's the thing, though. I'm I'm still too new to the entire thing. I just do basic streaming. I'm not the kind of plus I don't get enough people to do like any raids or anything like that. Plus that, I mean, what you did for me and all, plus, yeah, for me and everything, what you did to me was my first raid, so thank you so much, man. I'm very grateful for that. Damn, I can't run through bushes. Hey, it's no problem, man. What you brought over was more than enough. Personally, even if you brought yourself, I would have been really I don't know why. I'm still looking over here. Oh no, my mic, no. But no, I'm so used to having like maybe one or two people join. I think the most I ever had in one stream that just came by to say hi was like 8 people. But what you guys are doing is fucking amazing. I don't care how many of you guys there are. I'm glad you guys joined. Plus, I'm just slowly trying to earn my way through content creation, so it just all depends on what it is. Okay, it's over there. Ooh, recycling station. Chuck and choke. Seriously? I'm surprised. I mean, that's the thing though, for the kind of content creation I do is more of just like consistency. So the reason why I'm doing this is because this is like my, what, 20th? Let's see, I think it's my 24th, technically 24th episode. I mean, yeah, but that's the thing though. I talk to myself considering I'm trying to get into the rhythm of just content creation, so talking to myself is pretty fucking normal. I mean, I guess it kind of helps considering what my situation is, but it all depends what that is. Oh, what? God damn it, I forgot to switch that over. Hey, we gotta all start somewhere. I'm pretty sure, as you said earlier. Oh, what? Huh, okay, that's what it is. Okay, that was my first time pressing that. I hit the G spot and it found it for me. Oh my fucking god, I pressed G on my keyboard and just, yeah, because watch, it's, there's the G spot right there. Fuck's sake. Speaking of which, what kind of content do you make? I'm very curious. Yeah, sounds about right. I mean, everyone's got their own little niche of what they want to do. So for my case, I like gaming. I like playing video games and bringing entertainment to people. So I brought those two together and became content creator.
The most dangerous animal in history.
Oh, I missed. Nope, my motherfucker. Nope. Give me that. Ah. Bitch. No, fuck you. Give me that ass. Give me that fucking ass, you little shit. Bitch, I don't think so.
Better not shoot at me. You little shit. No, hey. How can you do that? Nope. There we go.
Nice. That makes sense. Everyone's got their own little thing. For my case, I just like consistency because I like finishing a game first, because then I get confused on like, oh, I left off at this part. Oh, wait, no, that was a different game, because I get confused very easily. So I'm just trying to keep consistency so that way I can just like, okay, I finished this game, I've done this game, I've done this game.
Be very, very quiet.
Okay, there's one.
It's over there, god damn it.
Oh no. Hey, no problem, man. You have a great rest of your night. Or day, whatever. I was gonna say, that's usually why my catchphrase is have a good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Considering I don't know where people are coming from. So, I just assume and use all three phrases. Oh, it's night? Yeah, nice. Well, in that case, you have a great rest of your night, ma'am. Oh, you're in the Pacific Northwest as well? Hey! I got someone at least near me! Woohoo! Hell yeah, man. Though, which part of the Northwest? Because you got North Northwest, or you got... Because if you say Mount Vernon, man, we might be fucking neighbors. Oh, damn, you're in Olympia? Nice. I've only been there a couple of times, so I don't know the area very well. I've been living in Mount Vernon basically my entire life. Shit. No. Shit. Oh. Scrap. Go. No. Shit. Go. Go a long way around. God damn it. Hey, what's up, Shoyo?
Yes, I'm a little occupied, Shoyo. Goddamn. I'm kind of being almost murdered, but... Have a grenade, you little shit. Merry Christmas. Grab the... Nope. Close the fucking door. Close the door. Oh, I plan on picking you up anyways, so that's the plan. Okay, where's that? Where's that? Oh, it's all the way over there. Shit. Oh. But yeah, no problem. Once I get to a spot, I can stop real quick. Okay. Wait, no. I take that back. It doesn't work that way. Open the door. Open the door. Nope. That door doesn't open. God damn it. Where's the fucking door? Open the door. You can't get me in here.
But okay. I will be right back for those in the stream. If you guys want to come back and watch, just a second. But no, for those who are currently in the stream, I will be right back. I need to pick up my friend and then drop them off at their place and all that stuff. So I will be right back. And don't worry, there will be more content coming up. So I will be right back. I don't know how long it's going to be. But if you guys want to come back in about 30 minutes or so, give or take, just you do that. Okay, guys? I'll see you guys in a bit. Alrighty. For those who waited in here, thank you so much for waiting. For the three viewers that are in here, thank you so much for waiting. Without further ado, turn on the camera. Oh, speaking of which, my dog wanted to say hi.
Hey, Bear. Didn't you want to say hi?
Want to say hi?
Oh. Let me put that down for a second.
Bear, want to say hi? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Oh. Yeah, wait.
Bear, come here. Here. Oh.
Oh, really?
Really? So ferocious. So ferocious. Okay, you can go lay down.
Okay, now we had our dog session.
My other puppers is laying down. She's being a good girl. Bear's being a good boy. He's a big dork. He's my big dork.
So, without further ado, let's get into it. Ah, yes, we escaped combat. Okay, the next thing we do... Okay, good, I have everything all set up. Cool. Next thing we do is place waypoint there. Oh, geez. We were in there so long, it was it turned to daytime. Probably did multiple times, but we don't talk about that. Is that a rifle? Ooh, and binoculars. Oh, it's only a green. Oh, well. Where's the door?
Okay, I'm off to work.
Where's that door?
Never thought I could hit that high of a note. Damn.
Ooh, I like that color. It's a nice color.
Okay, the next spot is over there. So, we go out this gate.
We just go behind the house. Oh.
Okay. Let's see.
Is that that house?
Oh shit. Okay. Hello?
I just slowly just walk away. Walk away. Open this up. Go like that. Close that off.
Then after that...
Ooh!
Gas tank. Do I have any fuel? Nice. Wait, you're telling me there's no door? Oh, there is the door.
It doesn't open though? That's some bullshit.
Sounds like he's close. I have trapped myself, it seems to be. Okay. Newspaper. We'll see. Book excerpt. In the phone book, two Frederick Bloms are listed, but only one lives in Ostervik. Frederick Blom. Balladgatan 8, Ostervik. Okay. Newspaper headlines on mysterious murders. On November 8th, 1989, the newspaper featured a series of murders in their front page story. 14 people killed last night around Ostervik. The whole region of Ostertorn is in shock after the gruesome murders. The police have no explanation as of yet. According to some reports, several of the victims were working for the FOA, the Swedish National Defense Research Institution. Although no official connection has been confirmed at the time of writing, one of the victims is Dr. Ingrid Granqvist, a respected biologist and researcher who rose to prominence when she and Dr. Svante von Ulmer won the Nobel Prize for Physiology. I'm not even going to continue. Or medicine for their breakthrough discoveries on neurotransmitters in 1970. She was married to Bert Granqvist, superintendent of the Ostervik police, and lived her whole life on a farm called Lila. I don't know which incident gave it its name to Ostervik's newest suburban district when it rose from the ground on her parents' former farm grounds in the late 1950s.
This is Emil Sandberg for the news on SR4 November 8th. As we have previously reported this morning, it became evident that several people were killed around the Östertörn area during the night. Police is being restrictive with the details, but sources to SR4 confirm that over 10
Wait, why does it show over here when the evidence is right here?
It is unclear at this point to what extent, if any, these murders are connected. One of the victims was found in the Lillå neighborhood in Östervik, and SR4 talked to one of the neighbors who had been in contact with
it is Lilla.
Fredrik Blom.
It's horrible. Even when I warned them, I saw the flying metal thing going right over her house last night, you know. I told the police, but they didn't believe me. It's true. You know, Uncle Kalle was right. They did it. It was the damn aliens.
Okay, now we listen to the next part.
Mr. Blom, good evening. This is Detective Mats Hansson, Östervik Police Station. We've noted your report about a flying object over Lillå this evening. We have not received any similar reports from anyone else, including the Army, who, as you may know, has a substantial presence, including radars, on Östertörn. Please, stop calling us, and perhaps try to get some sleep. Thank you, and goodbye.
Probably talking about the Firebirds. Okay, the next thing... Oh, flying objects. Okay, now that that's over with, that part at least, we'll go to... around the corner and just run to the next spot while trying to avoid void. Don't fuck with me, little shit. I have a rocket launcher. It is not my first rodeo with your kind. Wait, what? I can push him! They put a lot of detail into that. I'm really happy for them.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm not doing the woodcutter yet, damn. I'm doing the mission here. I'm doing side missions later. Just don't look this way, buddy. It will be all good dandy. Just don't look this way. Oh shit. No. Nope. You ain't touching me. Shit. No.
Go.
Okay, wait.
Hey, that's cheap.
Shush. Keys required. Look for the spare keys. Somewhere around Ingrid's house. Tell me I have to break in? Don't mind if I do. Go like this. Oh shit. Can't throw a grenade through a window. I was just sitting there in the window. There we go. Damn, I can't. How does one? Oh. Is it underneath the pots? It's underneath the pots. Okay. Open the door. Grenade? Oh, it did work. Sadly, the TV didn't survive. Oh well.
Hey, honey. Look, sorry, but I'll need to work quite late tonight again. Guess you'll be watching the game at your brother's anyway, right? Svante's condition is not improving at all, and we finally made the decision today. I know it's the right thing to do, but I can't help feeling that I've let him down after everything. Maybe we could talk for a bit when I get home. Love you.
Did I do that? Or did the dog kill him? The dog broke in and killed his family. Damn. What about this? Ooh, a noble cause. Dr. Ingrid Grankvist's recent research notes. Dr. Ingrid Grankvist has apparently one of the scientists working at FOA 53. She kept a few haphazard notes of her work. Before I continue the reading on this, welcome to the fourth viewer that's in here. Welcome. But, convergence program with RO currently stalled. Success only at an experimental level. Test results on rats stable and with good repro rate. Repro rate. There must be reproduction rate. But it only takes minutes for the connection with the AU to be lost. Experiment only conclusive in sterile environment. Live testing is non-sterile environments, not possible for the foreseeable future. Rolling out to the new procedure for immune system suppression. Chemical injection delays the cytokine response for 4 to 8 hours, depending on the subject. A 30% increase over radiation. Svante is sick again. Thinks he's lost weight. Told him he's working himself to death, but he wouldn't talk to me. Jackass. Someone's trying to help you. Take the help. Don't be a bitch about it. Making friends. I almost finished all the missions. Scrap metal. Okay. Yep. E. Track. He who cheats finds. I just looked at the walls and everything. I just noticed that. What the fuck? I think someone sneezed too hard. So it looks like the fastest route would have been here, but no, I decided to skip here. Oh, dumbass. Oh well. I must stick with my decisions, and I must face the consequences. Mostly. Aw. The fourth person left. Got a four, we got a mantis, and we've got a two-legged. Got him. Handwritten note with a doodle. Okay. Someone wrote a note. The windmills, except this one. No one will mistake them for giants. If anything, the windmills will be our allies against the giants. Go to North Tylovidin. Tylovidin. Not far from the shore. Christina Erickson. Under the note, the doodle of a windmill with that appears to be a tank next to it and a doodle human fighting. Interesting. They're just passing by. They're just packs. Yeah, they're just packs walking by. There's packs walking by. See how they like. Oh, wait. I gotta heal first.
Pathetic. God damn it. Stop jumping at me. Oh yeah, that's right. They travel in packs of three or more. Shit. That me... Is that a large dude? I don't see anything. Whoever sees me. I hope you're watching and watching good. Yep, that's a hunter. Let's see. Okay, that's just a barn. I was gonna say, this looks like a PUBG map. I don't know why. Ooh, what's up here? Ooh, what's this? More stuff? At me, motherfucker. Come on. Come at me. Oh, shit.
That was a direct shot to the face. I couldn't have pictured that even better. That was a perfect shot, even though I ran into that.
Okay, then.
No, give me back my stuff. Give me that. Give me that. Nope, I don't want that. Give me back my lock hairpins. Simna, I'll keep that with me. I don't need these smoke grenades. Hey, what's up, Hannah? What do you mean, what am I staring at? Kind of hard not to stare at the camera when it's right here and my screen's right here. Kind of hard to do when that's the situation. If that's what you're talking about. Okay, let's go. Okay, next thing we do, we just go straight for it. Nope, we need to go the other one. Hey, what's up, Hannah? I can see that you're here. Don't worry. You have been seen. Don't worry. Speaking of which, how are you doing? Just run, just run, just run, just run, just run, just run. Just running for my life. Didn't know the trike. Huh. Apparently it was closer than I thought. I started just fucking around them. I was gonna say, Hannah, if you're still in here, I hope you're enjoying. And for the rest of you guys, if you guys are still here, I hope you guys are enjoying as well. Okay, so I was supposed to get him.
have hit me with a goddamn rocket, but know what I got you with? A goddamn grenade. Something smaller than your goddamn receptors in your eyes. How did I do it? I have no fucking clue.
I just did it.
Ooh. Tilting the windmills. Oh, it's there. That's there. The woodcutter. So we'll do the woodcutter next.
I have a rocket, I'm not afraid to use it.
You'll never catch me. Once I hit maximum overdrive, got big guy coming.
Yes, 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 yes.
Can't catch me now, Mr. Krabs. You'll never catch me once I hit maximum overdrive.
Oh, shit. Oh shit. How the hell did you get in there? Shit. Somehow you can still shoot at me through that. Keep on missing me, motherfucker. Let's go hunting. Where are you gripping at? Just dumping the bodies everywhere. Oosh. How the hell did he do that? Nope, that is the wrong one. There we go. Buckshot. Cool. Welcome to the four viewers. Let's see. Go right here. Oh, what was that? Take the gas, no problem. Miss me, bitch.
I'd rather die by my own choice than die by the hands of such things.
I can make that sound too.
Maybe next time we'll just do the Phoenix bases if we finish off the rounds this time. Let's go here. What we got for today's missions? Upgrade 3 items of clothing in the crafting station. Destroy 20 TVs. I believe I can try and do that again. Oh, a tank is a two-legged. Gotcha. Okay, an AG. Don't have an AG. So. Okay. Nope, that is not what I wanted. Bullet resistance. Next thing. Bullet resistance, okay. Fire resistance, genes. Nope. 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 I guess I'm gonna wear a fucking skirt. No. Fall damage. Or fall resistance. I'll use schematics on those guys. Need bullet resistance. Speaking of which, we go here. Go to inventory. Next thing I do, I shall go to that. Sign it to there. Then we shall escape. Oh, wait, I forgot. I put a thing down. Let's see how much of badassery we do. Let's switch over to our lighter rounds.
go for it. Just go for it. Just go for it. Just go for it. Oh, radioactive. That's why. Speaking of which, did I gain any skills? I did. Healer. Throw distance. Okay. It's on the other side. Hell yeah. What do we got? Man, this is complete crap. God damn. Okay, fast travel. Who's this? Okay, it's a tank. Honey, I'm home. With an assault rifle last time I checked. There's the windmills. There's the windmills. give me that, and I'll just be on my merry way. Damn. I got hit with the A10 Warthog. But what did we get for weapons? That's the question. We didn't get jack shit for weapons. We did get a lot of ammo though. And tungsten. Okay, smoke grenade. Aluminum. Nice. There we go. There we go. Now that we got that out of the way. I love it how the Russian robots are still going after the actual robots themselves. Beacon destroy. I didn't even destroy shit. They're just destroying it themselves. Whoops. Well, with that in mind, we go to any other missions? No. Then let's go on personal one. Let's fast travel to there and start up on our stuff. Since those are marked off as missions, so might as well, why not? Easy mode? Let's try easy mode first. Okay, so configure armor.
There we go. What the fuck? Okay. Now on to the next one. Missions. Let's see. That's fast travel. Let's see how bad it's gotten. Decoration, that's what it is. Where's my oh, there it is. I was gonna say, for the two viewers that are still here, I hope you're enjoying. Let's see, I go there, 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 there. Cool.
Time to put him down. Okay, see. Hey, you ready, buddy? Let's continue on. No.
Suck it, bitches!
Okay, let's see. That's been collected. Good. Oh, I missed one. And I missed two. That's good, that's good. I wonder if that counts. Nope, that doesn't. I just pissed off a tank for no reason. Timber. Do I even need to repair you?
Barely. Damn.
Nice.
Let's see, what time is it? It's 11:13. I feel like we've made a lot of progress, just in general. Oh, seems like I didn't make no title provided. Seems like I missed something. What's fast track? Can we? It's disabled. Generate region threat to provoke. I could add more.
But that's the thing, though. I would, but maybe later. Let's fast travel real quick. We'll see on how this goes. To the three viewers in here, welcome, welcome, welcome. Speaking of which, where is your station? There is not one. So if you die, it is over. Wait, nope. First, I need to see. Nope, there is nothing there. Nope. Apparel crafting station? Nope. Nope. Motherfucker, these guys are useless. Consumable crafting station. There we go. Okie dokie. What going on over there? Who exploding? Make a couple of grenades. Radioactive first aid, okay. SMG corrosives. 32, nope. 243 heat. First thing to do, take all the ammo. Okay, go to storage, go to all the ammo. Go to ammo. So you go like that, go like that, go like that.
Body special. Nope, going with that. Okay. With that, go to rifle silencer, shotgun choke. If it's, nope, I don't need that, don't need that. Submachine gun, nope. Look at all those items. Look at all those items, buddy. Okay. Okay, that's taken, that's taken. Ooh, what did I use on that? I didn't use anything. Okay. Damage reduction, extra damage. That doesn't do much. See, it takes down runners, ticks, and lynxes. Perfect. Cool. I got every single weapon with a special ability. Isn't that amazing?
Carl, you have eyes? You know you have eyes. So cool.
But speaking of which, let's deal with this real quick, and once we're done with this, I'm probably gonna call it there for tonight. I know I said I'd do it a little bit longer, but it's getting, well, usually I'm done later, so there's nothing new there. I went the wrong way. Okay, go to here. Oh, I need to get the chest real quick and need to drop off some stuff. Stuff I do not need. Okay, scroll down. Don't need that. Won't need that. Won't need fuel. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Might need that. Won't need that. Cool, looks like we got everything we need. Let's go on an adventure. Take that real quick. Move out of the way, Carl. We don't want to forget Carl. Hey, Carl, you ready, buddy? Oh, I might need to heal ups first. Carl, no, don't. Carl, do not attack until I attack first. That's my job, not yours. Nope, 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 nope.
taken your life by storm.
Destroy shield generator A, B, and C, D, and... Okay. God damn. No, at least I got him. Okay, got that. I can do that too. Except for I don't miss.
I'm storming the castle.
God damn it. God damn it. Okay. Carl, no! Carl, no. Somehow Carl's just tanking these motherfuckers. Oh, hey Carl. Okay. Okay, Carl's at 11 health. No. Carl. No. Carl. Thank you. That was close. Come on, Carl. Let's go. Okay, Carl. Let's repair you. Wait, what? Do I not have any repairs? Pick you up, Carl.
How am I not able to?
Okay. Where's Carl? There's Carl. Deploy. Why can't I repair Carl? Why no repair? Don't play yet, Carl. Like we're breaking down their defenses. Missed them entirely. Thank you.
so much things going on that it's like... God damn it.
Carl, that kills people.
Bucket.
Missing entirely, Carl. Joke's on you, I'm able to hit long range. Just keep on going circles, just keep on going circles. No. Put down those doors. It's like, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Come on, push. Come on, push me. Push me. Push me. Come on. Push me. Are you too chicken? Come on. I'll make my last stand right here. I will make my last stand right here. I don't care about any goddamn robots. It'll just be an extra kill I'll add to the feed. South Coast region evolved to level 4. Well, shit. Wait. Ooh, I gained a... level.
Yay.
Wait, do I get other modules? Call me Jinx, bitch, because I'm about to be a bombardier. Just heal right here.
Well, I'm sorry to tell ya, but, honey, I'm home. Oh, worth a shot. There you go. Thank you.
steady, folks. Slow and steady. What can we harvest from you guys? Let's go for it. Don't have much of the AP. We got buckshot. Okay, the very last thing is the guy over here in the corner. Pull! Where's the red light? No. Oh. More? So close.
You have been disarmed, my fellow man. This looks like a friggin' D-Day. Come on, buddy. Nope. No touchy. But yeah, this entire situation looks like a goddamn robot D-Day. Sorry, Terminator. How you doing, buddy? Need a repair? Okay, here you go, buddy. That's good to hear. The next one we go after will be this one. But that will be in the next one. So, for those who watched, thank you so much for watching. There's one person in here. Oh, geez. But yeah, shout out to Hexorcist. He may have raided my channel. Sorry, raided. But I'm really happy that for those who did join, I'm really glad you did join. To put simply, I'll see you guys in the next live stream. I will more than likely be posting this on my Twitch, or not my Twitch, but my YouTube channel. That'll probably be showing up in the next couple of days. So, without further ado, I will see you in the next one. And as always, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye!